Kyle Field. For 86 years, Texas A&M has called Kyle Field home. Our home. Our home is where legends live.
Watch All-American John Crowell take over.
Jack Hardy rumbles toward home.
Where memories never fade.
McNeil drops back. He's going to throw deep, but he's got Porter in the end zone. And
touchdown!
He got the ball!
And where spirit never dies.
And they're coming up the middle. He's been stripped of the ball. Who got it? Maggie's got the ball! Maggie's got the ball! 23 seconds to go, and they've got it.
At home, we're together. And together, we're resilient. Together, we're relentless. Together, we're unstoppable.
Kirby, I think this is one of the loudest venues.
The walls may move. New leaders will emerge. But some things never change. Kyle Field will always be the home of the 12th man. Yes, sir.
Going to throw here to Parker at the 20, at the 15, at the 10, at the 5. He is almost. He got a touchdown! He got a touchdown! He got a touchdown!
Rolls to his left. He's hit and sacked at the 44-yard line. William Thomas.
Simmons. He did not make it. Simmons did not make it. The Aggies hold at fourth and goal at the 1-yard line.
Toss right. Darthard. Oh, boy, he's knocked off his feet at the 11.
Going to throw a flare pass, intercepted at the 15, and returned for a touchdown by Marcus Buckley.
Here comes Waters, and it is caught! Hobson, the catch!
He's inside the 10, he's inside the 5, he's fighting for the end zone, he scored a touchdown!
Throw again, going down into the end zone, it's Bumgarner, it's a touchdown!
Tears the handoff to Jackson, he did not make it!
To the 12th man, to Texas A&M, Kerrville, Texas, and Aggies everywhere, this Heisman Trophy is for you. Giggle.
20, 10, 5, and did he get in?
Yes!
It's a touchdown, Texas A&M!